I think most of you know how to do a cell reference in Excel. So let's do a very simple example. So right here, I want to do a cell reference of A1 in the cell C1. So what I need to type is equal sign, and then I type A1. So the content in A1 will be shown in C1. Now, this is very easy. But the problem is, how can you do a cell reference across different worksheets? Now here I want to show you. Now let's see, we're in a worksheet 2, and you see that the A1 in worksheet 2 is welcome. And I want to show this cell on sheet 1. So what I need to do is, you need the syntax right here, is type an equal sign, and then you type the name of the worksheet you want to refer to. In this case, it's sheet 2, so I type sheet 2, and then you add an exclamation mark, and then the cell you want to reference to, so in this case A1. So welcome state here, so the sheet 2 A1 welcome state here. If you change it to say happy, and then sheet 1 will also change. Now see one more example. Suppose I have a cell FlameShadow, okay, in A1 in the worksheet FlameShadow. So I want to do a cell referencing right here, so I go back to sheet 1. And then I type equal sign and type the name of the worksheet, which is FlameShadow. And then I type an exclamation mark and then the cell I want to reference to, in this case A1. So that's it.